Experienced agents always kind of poke around. When you pull things back, you don't know what you're going to find. In this case, we found a nice piece of really mangled trim, and I can tell you the window's painted shut, but I got rot in here. It's a stucco-sided home, so that's what I always look for when I see these houses. Is there any rot in and around these windows? I always like to check the handrails. Listen. Not earth-shattering, and it happens in older homes, but that all needs to be tightened up before you put this on the market. All right, what did I say earlier about always pull the blinds back or pull them up? See that? If you didn't look, you wouldn't see it. Might see it from the outside, but you definitely see it from here.